Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we're going to be doing a big voluminous hair tutorial, and I'll be starting off fresh out of the shower. Now I wrapped my hair in a t-shirt instead of using a towel so that I could keep some of the friction down and not get super frizzy hair. Next I'll be taking in some leave-in conditioner. Now you can use any leave-in conditioner that you have laying around. This just helps lock in the moisture so that again our hair doesn't get frizzy. When we're blow drying our hair and diffusing it, it can tend to get really, really frizzy if you do not lock in moisture. Now, I've already brushed my hair out in the shower. I suggest that you do this so that your hair is not all tangled when you're trying to style it. But now we're going to be taking a spray bottle with some water inside, and we're going to put water back into our hair to try to reset our curl pattern since it was lost when we combed it. As we're adding water, we're going to be scrunching our hair just to try to create those curls again. Now we're going to take our blow dryer. Now I got this one at Walmart. It comes with an attachable diffuser, and we're going to put it on medium heat on the highest level. And we're just gonna put it in our hair, cup it, and put it up to our head. You're gonna be flipping the hair forwards, backwards, sideways, and just diffusing each and every section. The point of this is to have the hair dry all crinkled so that it forms your curls. And we're just gonna flip it all over the place. You can see it takes a very long time, but it's worth it. If you just keep going with it, you'll start to see your curls forming. I kept having issues with my robe opening and had to keep closing it, but just tie it tight. It should be alright. Look pretty funny right here. My hair is getting big, which is the point, so we'll style it after, but I look kind of crazy right now. Now that our hair is dry, we'll take alligator clips, put them in our roots, and let it set. And then we'll move on to our makeup, and I'll be back to show you guys the final product. Hey you guys, so now that our makeup is done, we've had a chance to cool off these clips up here at the top, and now we're gonna take them out. The reason why we put these clips in the top was to kind of help with the volume situation so that our hair didn't get flat. Let me pull this last one out because it feels tangled. Ah! Okay, there's one more over here. Ow! And yeah, so now we just play with the hair. It should help tons and tons of volume. Lightly separate it with your fingers. Try not to shake it too much. And if you have some frizzies like I do, you can put some hair oil in them. So we will just take this Avon hair serum that I have laying around and add it to some of that frizz to try to tame some of those flyaways. Honestly, this look is perfect for any time of year. I really, really enjoy it when I'm trying not to do too much to my hair. And it also helps bring out the natural textures of my hair, because I do have naturally wavy hair. Not necessarily curly, but wavy hair. And yeah, sometimes it can be quite difficult to style, but overall, my hair feels really fluffy, feels really moisturized, it feels really luxurious. So you just play with it however you'd like. Style it how you want. Try to be easy on the curls, because again, they will come out if you are too rough. And yeah. So this is a completed look. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you have any questions or comments or would like any advice on doing your hair, feel free to go ahead and leave a comment down below. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe because I'll be posting new videos probably weekly. And I hope you guys are here to watch them. Don't forget to click on the notification so that you're notified every time I upload a video. And I hope you guys enjoy. Bye.